talked about how research can help us to get out of difficult situations.
Yes.
And especially, there's a lot of research within biology and these things, but not so much common research within market. How can more research within market themes help us?
Well, I think it can help quite a lot. We haven't had some research, as you say, and we established in the autumn of 2006, we established some kind of working group between Joseph Kosmansov, the Russian Veterinary Service, and the Norwegian Food Safety Authority, that should handle questions on a running basis, not principle, critical basis. Problems, but technical problems. And then it was actually resting on research. The problem is that research, a few projects that was established, they went out of money and then everything stopped. So I will not say that this is the sole cause of all these problems that we experience today, but I think that it would be a good thing to have some kind of economic research to be ministry. In order to facilitate for good decisions and good solutions.
So what to ask for is more common research on market topics, like
yes.
Economical topics.
Yes, yeah, I think that would be a good thing. I have discussed this also with other people, not only researchers.
Thank you. And one question to you, Odjar. You're working on a lot of projects concerning search and rescue. Igor was talking about the sanctions. How do you think that the sanctions and the new political situation influence on your projects, which include both Norwegian and Russian institutions?
Well, in this area, the countries have accepted and agreed that there should no too much interference on and sanctions on the capacities and the cooperation. So there is a lot of cooperation going on, and that means also that we are having good support for the research activities. But however, the sanctions are there, and that includes sanctions on military institutions. So like the Russian Naval Academy are not allowed to join us in the Marpar project because we have this, they are owned by the Ministry of Defense. So we feel that we are actually having challenges in bringing in capacities and competence from maybe the institutions like the Navy that know most about what is happening in the world and have the largest capacities also. So there is pitfalls here, and there are challenges to overcome.
Yes, and the Coast Guards are important for search and rescue. Do they cooperate as much as earlier?
Yeah, they do, and that is. As we talked about the reasons that we had agreements on oil spill recovery operations, on search and rescue operations. So it is settled in those agreements, and that is a good thing to have the formal institutions in place. But we can see that on practical issues, there are some challenges with the transfer exercises about crossing borders, about having knowledge about high technology issues and so on. The institutions are trying to cooperate as much as possible, but these challenges when it comes to military issues or military institutions and technology that would be all major issues.
Thank you. Any questions? Yes?